I was coming out of the theater and two kids came up to me with suits on and little briefcases. Oh, Tom Savini, we're shooting this movie. I wonder if you'd mind coming up to the editing room. And I went with them, and I'm watching this clay meltdown of some hideous cadaver corpse. Wow, that's great. What's that? Oh, it's a movie we're doing, blah, blah. Evil Dead.
It made me think, God, I could do that. Because I was old enough, I had a 16mm camera, and then here comes a horror movie that somebody else similar age to me made in 16mm.
Evil Dead is the, you know, the ultimate cabin in the woods movie, and it's so cheaply made and so wonderful.
It was the first for Sam Raimi. He and Bruce Campbell were old buddies.
He wanted to do something that could never really happen. There's plenty of guys with knives running around killing people, but people aren't possessed that often.
When do you see a woman being raped by trees?
Camera, you know, the camera on a piece of 2x4 going over cars. You never see camera angles like that. It was very bold and ballsy and scary.
That first shot of Evil Dead, of that camera moving through the woods, really terrified me.
Sam, being a former magician, used a lot of camera tricks that cost about $1.98.
All the great gags, which was just imaginative and funny, scary, and gory.
Once the horror started, it never stopped.
The first time he has to go down into the cellar, I'd never seen anything like it.